I'm pretty sure only Jordan knows about this story. But one time I got really fucked up on NyQuil. And it's almost like what happened to Jay, but it's worse.
I love getting high on NyQuil.
No, 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 it fucked, listen.
I know, it's like the worst shit ever.
Yeah, like back in March, remember I was out for like a week with the flu. And during this time, I was, like, more tired than usual, and I felt like a giant salamander, honestly.
Salamander.
Yeah, you know the giant salamander.
Yeah.
But, basically what happened was, is that I had a really bad fever. Like, it got so fucking bad, and my mom was like, here, take some NyQuil, and then go try to sleep. So I did take the NyQuil, and I might have taken more than I should have, but at the same time, I also didn't feel tired. Like, I felt tired, but I couldn't sleep. So I'm downstairs in my room, watching The Walking Dead, and I moved my hand to grab the drink that's sitting on the stand next to my TV, and when I moved my hand in front of the screen, my hand goes, and I'm like, like, I started doing it over and over again, and it was just the most fucking hilarious thing ever.
So cool.
So, I'm doing this for like 10 minutes, just me laughing my fucking ass off. And eventually it gets to the point where I'm laughing so hard that I'm choking on air. And my mom comes over to, she comes over to the basement door and she yells down, Kirsten, are you okay? And I'm like, yeah.
That's not part of the conversation.
About an hour passes. It's now 1 o'clock in the morning. I'm fucking hungry.
Oh no.
So I go up to the kitchen with the intent to boil some eggs because that's about all I can do in my cooking. And I get to the kitchen and I turn on the light and I open the fridge and I grab the carton of eggs and I sit it on the counter. And in the process, I grab an egg and I just stare at it in my hand. And in a brilliant moment of forgetting what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing, I just turn the egg over and it falls and it splats against the ground.
Oh my god.
There is egg everywhere. It's all over the side of the stove. It's all over my feet. It's all over
the floor. How much can an egg pack? Oh my god.
If you've ever dropped an egg from at least chest height, you know.
Alright.
But
I used to take scenery pictures all the time.
This happens, and I thought it was the fucking funniest thing ever, so I start cackling again. And my stepdad comes into the kitchen in his boxers, because that's how he sleeps. And he turns on the other light, so now the kitchen is bright as fuck, and I'm still standing here laughing. And in the process, I grab another egg.
It tastes like fucking Fruity Pebbles.
I love Fruity Pebbles.
In the process, I grab another egg. And I'm sitting here laughing,
like
holding an egg, while there's a broken one at my feet.
You just say it looks like you ate a small
And he goes,
child.
What the fuck are you doing? So I go,
oh my god.
And I put my hand over the burner, which it's not on.
Yeah.
And there's no pot of water or anything there. And I just drop the egg, and it bounces off of the burner and falls on the floor. So now there are two broken eggs on the floor, and I'm wheezing. And he just, go to bed.
Now I really want to get high on NyQuil.
And I just took my shame and my laughter down, back down to my room. My feet still covered in egg, by the way. And I flopped face first on my bed, and I don't think I've ever slept that hard ever.
What is that?
He's never talked to me about it again. And I don't know if it's because he was kind of mortified at what I did.
This is funny.
But I just straight up broke two eggs on the floor and laughed about it.
I fucking love that. I really do. Good times.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go join Cedric. Okay, actually,
fucking. You can find this big bus.
Did I just watch you play?